Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Payne Engineering DZ Series Solid State Relay. The DZ are single phase relays that provide on-off control of resistive loads. They are capable of continuous operation at nameplate current and ambient temperatures to 50 degrees Celsius or 122 degrees Fahrenheit without thermal derating, supplemental heat sinks, or fans. The DZ series includes heat sinks to dissipate heat generated during operation. The particular rugged design of the DZ series has no known life expectancy or MTBF rating. According to the manufacturer, these devices have been tested for over 200 million operations at cycle rates to 600 times per minute with no effect on performance or service life. The relays have a power circuit with an inverse parallel thyristor or triac with parallel RC circuit for DVDT protection. The control circuit is made of optically isolated circuit triggers, semiconductor gates. Transient voltage protection is also standard on all units. The DZ series has models with input voltages of 120, 240, and 480 volts AC. Models with 120 volts AC input have an output voltage of up to 118 volts AC. Models with the 240 volts input have an output voltage of up to 238, and the 480 volt models have an output voltage of up to 478 volts AC. Amperage ratings for the DZ series range from 15 to 120 amps. Fuses are also sold separately as an option to provide short circuit protection. Payne Engineering DZ Series Solid State Relay, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Gelco.com.